They're popping up everywhere. Construction zones. It is National Work Zone Safety Week, and officials tonight are reminding you to be careful. Erin Calandra reports.
It's the time of year when orange cones and construction signs are popping up all over the place. Now police and PennDOT officials are reminding you to slow down and save a life.
I haven't. You know, I've worked on the interstates, on the four-lane roads, on local roads.
PennDOT Assistant Maintenance Manager Jeff Collins knows what it's like to work on the highway while trucks and other vehicles blow past.
You know, you're trying to focus on the work you're doing. Plus, you have all the cars you have to watch out for.
The PennDOT workers you see on the side of the interstate are just like you or I. They know driving through construction can be frustrating, but they have a job to do, and they want to get home to their families safely. And police officers are out in full force, keeping a watchful eye.
We want the workers on site to be safe. And we want to prevent any type of accident or crash to occur within those construction zones.
We've all seen them before, orange flags and cones, road work one lane ahead. These signs are trying to tell you something, and officials are warning drivers when you get into an active construction zone, you need to slow down, pay attention, and don't tailgate. And if you don't, your fine will be doubled. Collins says the bottom line is to slow down and save a life.
Everyone's trying to get to where they're going fast, and yeah, they just need to take the time to watch for the workers.
Construction zones are changing constantly, so to check your route before you leave the home, you can visit PennDOT's website. In State College, Erin Calandra, 6 News.